And I received a letter from Mark, and it had the house picture on it. And when I saw Mark McGee, I knew I had known him from a long time when he was running around like in his 20s, buying all these big houses. So I said, well, I'm gonna may as well sell it to him. And he's always prompt on time and do what he says. If he promises you something, he will do it.